Thanks for checking in. Maine's total weather early on a Saturday morning. A bitter cold Arctic air continues to pour into the region today on a northwest wind. Your actual air temperature is struggling to get into the lower teens in Portland. Colder yet out through the lakes region in the mountains. Your feels like temperature below zero all day long. Winds may gust up over 30 miles per hour. The warmer temperatures do begin to return on Sunday, Monday as well. On the timeline, clouds will mix with sunshine in the mountains. There could be some scattered snow showers over the highest elevations. Then we're enjoying sunshine here for Sunday, a good looking day. Not as windy and a little bit warmer. Monday, more of the same with lots of bright sunshine and even warmer temperatures. 14 for a high today. Add to it 10 degrees for Sunday. You're up to 24. Mountains will be 1 to 11 to 20 over the next 3 days. Lewiston, Auburn about 10 today, but we'll nearly get to 20 on Sunday. And closer to 30 on Monday. Here's your 8-day forecast. Meteorologist Sarah Long will continue to keep you updated on the threat for our Tuesday snowstorm. Right now, it still looks as though it's in the works, Tuesday night being the height of it, and near blizzard conditions a possibility, something we'll continue to monitor. I'll be back on Monday with a complete update. Have a great weekend, everyone.